how do offshore wind farms work? This innovative technology marks a milestone in the development of renewable energy. The power of the wind is far greater, more stable and constant at sea than it is on land. And it is this fact that has been the driving force behind offshore wind energy over the last few years. But not all sites are suitable for installing this technology upon fixed structures anchored to the seabed. Fixed structure wind farms cannot be developed in areas which are too deep or which have complicated seabed conditions. But thanks to innovation, it is now possible to build floating wind facilities. These complexes are made up of wind turbines installed on oscillating platforms anchored to the seabed using flexible mooring elements, chains or steel cables. The force of the wind turns the rotor blades. The wind turbine converts their speed into energy, and that electricity is transported by undersea cables to an offshore substation that increases the voltage so that the energy can be sent over long distances to the coast, where it passes through another substation, this time onshore, which transforms it to be transported through electricity power lines to our homes and businesses. The advantage of floating wind power includes no environmental impact and ease of installation due to the turbines being built and assembled on land before being towed out to sea already mounted on their respective floating platforms. Furthermore, this enables full advantage to be taken of the strong winds that blow across the deeper areas, thereby improving the energy generating performance. Floating offshore wind power gives us clean, inexhaustible energy for a more sustainable planet. It is a technological revolution that gives us a glimpse of the energy of the future.